The Weatherby's Bank Cheshire Oaks, 1 mile, 3 furlong for 3-year-olds. It is a listed race. And up the top, A, B, C, D, E for Hollywood Hinton, Hot Logic, Jungle Queen, Little Girl Blue, Portal Escapade, Soap Opera, Stone Chat, Treaty of Versailles, The Favourite for Paul Rhodes, Valid Points, and Wu Chang Grassor for Vinnie Gerard. Racing. A little flat-footed there was Steve Rand's horse, but it's kicked up. It is number 2, Hot Logic, but pushing through now is Soap Opera to be our early leader from Hot Logic. What else we got here? Jungle Queen out wider. Down on the fence is A, B, C, D, E. Then we have Wu Chang Grassor, Stone Chat, Little Girl Blue, Treaty of Versailles, and Valid Points and Portal Escapade. Mile left to run. And it's Soap Opera from Hot Logic. A, B, C, D, E. Jungle Queen, Wu Chang Grassor, Vinnie Gerard Stable. A vast improvement from his last sortie in the league. Widest on the track there is Treaty of Versailles. And stuck in behind them, the two yellow silks of Portal Escape and Valid Points. Portal Escape ran into a brick wall there. But at the 4 furlong, and it's Soap Opera from Wu Chang Grassor. Jungle Queen moves up strongly. A, B, C, D, E. Treaty of Versailles, Portal Escape, Hot Logic, Valid Points, Stone Chat, and Little Girl Blue. Inside the 3 and at the 2.5, and Soap Opera still leads from Treaty of Versailles, A, B, C, D, E, Wu Chang Grassor, Stone Chat on the fence, Jungle Queen not going forward, but it's Soap Opera now joined by Treaty of Versailles and takes the lead from A, B, C, D, E, Wu Chang Grassor at the half. It's Treaty of Versailles running away from it now. They run on down to the line, and Treaty of Versailles will win from Portal Escape and Hot Logic third. At Treaty of Versailles for Paul Rhodes. Congratulations, Paul. Has won the Cheshire Oaks. Second is Portal Escapade for Django. Ran on well. Hot Logic third for Steve Rand. Then we had Jungle Queen and Snow Chat.